To most of us, river networks appear to be fixed features of the landscape. In fact, many rivers define political boundaries that have been in place for centuries. But what if those boundaries are moving? Scientists have long suspected that river networks are not as static as they appear. Some rivers look distorted, and others contain rocks or aquatic organisms that can only have come from other rivers that aren't currently attached. This suggests that rivers have been shifting and moving across the landscape over millions of years, but until now, there has been no way to measure this change. Researchers at MIT and the Swiss Federal Institute of Technology have developed a mapping technique that measures how much a river network is changing and in what direction it may be moving. The technique focuses on a river network's drainage divides, the ridge lines that separate two neighboring river basins. As rainwater flows down either side of the drainage divide and into opposing rivers, it erodes the underlying rock, creating an imbalance in the river network. To reach a balance, the drainage divide must shift to assume a more stable pattern. With this new measuring technique, researchers can determine the direction in which a divide would have to move to bring its river networks into balance. Knowing where river systems are shifting may help scientists understand how these rivers shifted, diverged, and merged over millions of years. This knowledge may help solve some long-standing mysteries in geology and biology, such as why some rocks and fish that seem to belong in one river basin are also found in another.